Once again, back to my channel. What is gratuity? How can we calculate gratuity? This is today's session. I am Sabu Joseph. Welcome to SVJ Academy. What is gratuity? Gratuity refers to the amount that an employer pays to his employee in return for the services offered by him to the company. Gratuity is governed by the Payment of Gratuity Act 1972. The applicability of Gratuity Act. Who is applicable with the Gratuity Act? Every shop or establishment within the meaning of any law for the time being in force in relation to shops and establishments in the state in which 10 or more persons are employed or were employed on any day of the preceding 12 months. Second one, a shop or establishment to which this act has become applicable shall continue to be governed by this act, notwithstanding that the number of persons employed therein at any time after it has become to applicable falls below 10. Every factory, mine, oil field, plantation, port, and a railway company, such other establishments or class of establishments in which 10 or more employees are employed or were employed on any day of the preceding 12 months, as the central government may by notification specify in this behalf. This is the applicability of Gratuity Act to the establishments. Then what are the eligibility criteria for payment of gratuity? To receive the gratuity, an employee must meet some eligibility criteria. The first criteria will be they should be eligible for superannuation. Second, they should have retired from service. Third, they should have resigned after continuous employment of 5 years with the company. Fourth one, in case of death, the gratuity is paid to the nominee or to his disablement on account of a sickness or an accident. What is the maximum amount of gratuity payable under the Gratuity Act? Central government increases the maximum limit of gratuity from time to time. Now, the government has issued a notification specifying the maximum limit to 20 lakh. Is Gratuity Act compulsory for private companies? Yes. Gratuity is applicable for both public and private companies, provided an employee has completed 5 years continuous years of work. What is the formula for calculating gratuity? The gratuity would be calculated on number of services completed into last drawn basic plus DA into 15 divided by 26. Here 15 will be the 15 days of each month. The 26 will be the total number of days in a month. So how can we calculate the gratuity? For calculating the gratuity, I have a gratuity calculation. Under the gratuity calculation, we have two types of calculation. One is if the employer covered under the Gratuity Act, and the second is if the employer not covered under the Gratuity Act. If the employer is covered under the Gratuity Act, the number of days in a month will be considered as 26. That is called 15 divided by 26. Only 15 days will be considered, half of the month. But if the employer not covered under the Payment of Gratuity Act, then the number of days in a month will be considered as 30. This is the difference between the two calculations. Here, the number of days in a month will be considered as 26 under the case of if the employer covered under the Gratuity Act. And if the employer is not covered under the Gratuity Act, the number of days in a month will be considered as 30. And also, if the number of months worked, if it is equal to or less than 5 months, it will not be considered for the gratuity calculation. If the number of months are 6 or above, then it will be considered as 1 year. Now let's see the calculation. Here we can just enter the basic salary and the DA. Here basic salary is 20,000 and DA will be 10,000. The number of working years is 6 and the months are 2. Now the months are below 6, so it is not considered for calculating the number of years. Now the gratuity is calculated. It is 1,03,846. If the same is under the employer not covered under the Gratuity Act, here 20,000, 10,000 DA, number of years 6, number of months 2. Now if the employer is covered under the Gratuity Act, they have to pay a gratuity amount of 1,03,846. And if he is not covered under the Gratuity Act, he has to pay only 90,000. Suppose now month will be 5, there is no change, because if it is less than 6, it will not be considered. But if it is 6, the number of years will be automatically changed to 7. Now the gratuity amount is changed. This is the calculator for calculating the gratuity. We can give any number of years service here. Now it is calculated the gratuity amount. Here you can give any amount, 50,000, 25,000 is CDA. Now the gratuity is calculated. If he has worked 1 year, now it is showing not eligible. So this is the calculator I am using to calculate the gratuity of employees. So many practical accounting videos are available in my channel. Kindly go through each video. If you really like the video, please like, share and subscribe my channel. And kindly enable the bell icon. Then only you will get real-time notifications when I upload new videos. We can meet on next video. Till then, bye.